Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Cousin here for another video, and today I'm gonna show you which weapons you should buy as a beginner, okay? I'm gonna go to the gun store right now, and then I'm gonna show you which weapons you should buy as a beginner, okay? It's very important to have some weapons on you because they will come handy. So let's get to it. Gun store is right there. Let's see if we can make a perfect landing. There you go. Right. Let me just call Lester real quick, because otherwise the gunman won't be able to sell me any weapon.
Hey, what's up? How can I help?
Done. Okay.
Oh, hey. You're in trouble.
Right.
Okay.
Let's get in.
I'll deal with it.
And let's start with this one. So we're gonna start with the micro SMG. So this weapon, we're gonna use it inside vehicles, okay? When you're outside, you don't really gonna use this weapon, okay? But inside a vehicle, inside any vehicle, is very handy, okay? So make sure you got extended clip and just buy as many rounds as you can, okay? That's the first one. Then we're gonna buy the homing launcher, okay? The homing launcher, it's an anti-aircraft weapon, okay? So if an aircraft is chasing you, or if you're gonna shoot an helicopter down, an airplane down, or even a vehicle, you can aim at it and shoot them down, okay? Basically, that's it. I will go outside and show you every single weapon. And then you're gonna buy the compact rifle, okay? So compact rifle, make sure you buy the drum magazine so it let you have 100 rounds, and then just buy as many rounds as you can, okay? Then we're gonna come down here and we're gonna buy the sticky bombs or C4s, okay? Just buy as many sticky bombs as you can, because in the future you will need them, sticky bombs. And also buy the compact grenade launcher, okay? This is a weapon where you can throw grenades, and then if you land on a vehicle, it will explode, okay? So just buy as many grenades as you can. Pistols, don't worry about pistols, okay? Because you rarely or almost never gonna use pistols, okay? So don't worry about spending money on pistols. And over here, we got the bulletproof vests. As a beginner, you'll have these three ones, but then as you level up, you should be able to unlock this one and the super heavy armor, okay? Just buy as many as you can, and you're all good to go. Right, so let's go outside and let's see what happens. So, the first one, we're gonna use the compact grenade launcher, okay? We're gonna use this vehicle over here. Boom. Easy. I'm gonna use another vehicle just as example. This guy, he's not stopping. That's crazy. I'm gonna use this one here. I need to practice my aim. That guy, never mind. So then you got the homing launcher, okay? Let's find a vehicle. I have to make it a bit high. Boom, that's it. Another one. Then you got the C4, okay? Boom, C4s, easy to use. Then, don't worry about pistols, you got a micro SMG. Like I said, on foot you're not gonna use this weapon, but inside a vehicle is very, very handy, okay? So make sure you get that one too. Next one. Well, matter of fact, I'm gonna hop in the vehicle and I'm gonna show you how easy to use the micro SMG. Hey fool, stop right there. Oh, why am I too slow? Hop off. Garbage. Right, so we're gonna get the SMG. We're gonna click L1, aim. Where they at? As you can see, we've got him down. Very handy weapon. Okay. So the next one is the compact rifle. Oh, AK-47. Wow, got run over by this fool. But yeah, that's it, guys. I've showed you all my weapons, all the weapons that you need to buy as a beginner, okay? And then as you go along with the game, you will then level up and should be able to unlock all the other weapons and should be able to upgrade them, okay? So as you are a starter, don't worry about every single weapon that you see in the gun store, okay? Just buy the essential ones. And then once you got your Terabyte, Avenger, or MOC, you should be able to upgrade your weapons and have even better weapons, better ammunitions, better scopes and everything, okay? So don't worry about wasting your money on weapons, because you're not going to use them all. Just buy the essential ones. And the next video is going to be about my nightclub, okay? So that's going to be the step 6, buying the nightclub, fully upgrade the nightclub, and then after that we're going to buy the Terabyte, and ultimately we're going to buy the MK2 oppressor, okay? And stay tuned, guys, because I could have bought the nightclub right now. As you can see, I got plenty of money, but I'm hoping that tomorrow the nightclub will be on sale, so I should be able to save some money with the nightclub. But if not, oh well, I'm gonna buy the nightclub anyways. I'm gonna show you what to do with the nightclub, what to upgrade, and how to make money from the nightclub, okay? That's it for today, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm out.